1,500 people of St. Augustine will take place in their homes. We're going to cross that drawbridge and into this courtyard where they will live underneath tents when that first cannonball smacks against these stone walls. The British will begin to make their advancements on land within 200 yards of this fort. Two weapons that would help the Spaniards defend against the British would be the cannon and the musket.
Again.